Ahoj, this is Zdenka. Let me start with a huge announcement. Zhiyun Mobile Film Challenge 2021 is officially here, where you can win some huge prizes. You can seriously win lots, so you don't want to miss this film challenge, as this is open to people all over the world. Yes, this is international. Some of you might already know that Zhiyun asked me to be one of the judges of this film challenge. I would like to thank Zhiyun this way for this opportunity and also for sponsoring today's video. We are going to do two things in this video. We are going to go through all the details of Zhiyun Mobile Film Challenge 2021. What gear to use, what is accepted, how to submit, timeline, what you can win and all that. I will also give you some hints and tips so you have easier start to get you going, as I'm currently working on my own short film, not for this film challenge. And I'm going through quite a process so I can share what is helping me to achieve the best result. I am sure you already know Zhiyun well by now. I've had a chance to introduce several of their gimbals on this channel, such as the latest Zhiyun Smooth 5, Q3 and Crane M3, which I will be reviewing very soon. They have teamed up with Insta360, Artlist, Artgrid, Motion Array, ESR, Small Rig, Nenlite, and Filmic Pro. And now, Zhiyun is here with Mobile Film Challenge 2021. Let's talk about the exciting part to get you started, to get you get up from your chairs, use your imagination and creativity, pick your brains a little bit, and use all the skills you've got. Let's talk about the prizes. What can you win? There is 40,000 in total in gear and prizes. One person will win the Filmmaker's Choice Award title, 10,000 US in cash, and all this amazing gear. There are 6 judges who will be reviewing your work. Yes, I'm one of them. I'm pretty sure that some faces you see are quite familiar to you. Andy, Arian, Dimitri, Luca, and of course, Simon. Film Challenge has 5 categories. Each winner of the category will win 3,000 US cash and all this amazing gear. Judges are Zhiyun, Insta360, Artlist, Artgrid, Motion Array, ESR, Small Rig, Nenlite, and Filmic Pro. I suppose the next thing we should talk about are the categories. Category number 1 is narratives. Tell a fictional or fictionalized story, event, romance, love story, or narrative drives us to tears. Oh, that is not gonna be that difficult with me. Anguish or pure suspense with a story from the heart. Bring us into the fabricated scene you create. Category number 2 is mini doc. Record a true short film dedicated to instruction, education, or maintaining a historical record. Inform us, educate us, or provoke us to rethink. Category number 3 is adventure. Take us through the forest or deep down the ocean or climb up on the mountains high. Record the journey you seek thrill on. Category number 4 is music and dance. Show us how you create a perfect combination of music and dance. And finally, category number 5, how to. Get creative with the content and format. Don't hesitate to show the audience how to do anything. Oh, those are some really good categories. There's so much room for creativity. Just pick a category based on your hobbies, your interest, access, your comfortable level. To be specific, you can choose only one category. You may not submit to several categories. You don't need to be a professional filmmaker. You can be beginner, advanced, intermediate. You've got your smartphone, you're good to go. Think of it as a project which will push you to another level. The more challenges, the more projects you accept, the more hands-on experience you will get, the more knowledge you will gain. Hands-on experience is the key, and this is an amazing opportunity. Speaking of gear, what are you allowed to use? The film must be shot mostly on mobile phone in resolution 1080p or higher, so no 720p, sorry. You're looking at minimum of 80% video filmed with a mobile phone. If you need to include some drone or action camera footage, you can. If you're gonna be using gimbals, it doesn't matter what brand of gimbals you're gonna be using, it doesn't have to be made by Zhiyun. Any gimbal goes. Your film has to be longer than 90 seconds, but cannot be longer than 4 minutes. So, between 90 seconds and 4 minutes. You must also submit a behind-the-scenes film under 2 minutes long to show how you filmed your short film. No cheating, folks! No cheating! Another requirement is also that the film must include music from artist. Not entirely, but must include a part of it. If you are already an artist subscriber, feel free to use any song from artist. You must include the name of the song used in the description of the video, either in the description box of YouTube, in the film, or in the email. If you are not an artist subscriber, you can download starter kit or open a free trial on artist to use their music for this film. I will certainly link this film challenge below this video in the video description so you can access all the information and all the stuff you need. You may submit now, it's already open for submissions. You have until January 20th, 2022, so mark it down to your calendars. The deadline is January 20th, 2022. After that, you will not be able to participate. The winners will be announced 7 days later, so it is January 27th, 2022. What you also need to know is how you actually submit your film to this film challenge. Upload the film and behind-the-scenes film separately on YouTube or Instagram. Remember, you need to choose title of your film, and right after the title, you will need to include category and hashtag Zhiyun Mobile Challenge. So, it's going to look something like this. The horror film is a title, for example, narrative and Zhiyun Mobile Challenge. Right after, send an email to official@zhiyuntech.com, include the link to your YouTube video or Instagram post and the original file download link. Whew. Now that you know everything, some of you are already excited, ready to go, they are switching the topic and grabbing the camera, they are ready to sprint outside of the doors to film. And the other group of people might feel a little bit overwhelmed, don't know really where to start, how to get going. I think I belong to that other group too. I usually get very excited at first, and then I start thinking about it, analyze everything, overanalyze everything, and I end up being overwhelmed and that it's difficult to follow through. In this case, I'm going to share a little of a sneak peek of what I'm up to. My year, 2022, is already planned, it's already lined up. I know that I'm gonna be filming 2 short films. The first one is already in the production. You will definitely know about it. These are not small projects. So I'm going to give you some tips for your short films without revealing much of my own projects, as it is top secret. The most important thing about creating a short film is not to rush the process. I know that you have a deadline to meet for the film challenge, so yes, you need to start now. The most important thing is the story. You have to be able to ask your audience what they took away from the film. If they have a straight answer, then you had a great story or meaning. If they will say, I don't know, then the story was not really that strong. My short film started with choosing the right music. I had to choose the music first. I knew that it is going to be filmed in the winter. I knew that I want to show off the nicest areas where I live in Ontario, Canada. I also knew that I wanted to involve an actor in this short film. The music was for me the most important to match with the nature. I also knew what type of look I wanted to achieve, what the actor is going to wear, rough locations, and 20% of the story. Since I'm not a story writer, I had a bit of a trouble with that. So what I did, I reached out to all my friends and my family, even my mom and my dad, And I send them photos and I send them the music and all the information, hoping that they might come up with something. Well, 24 hours later, I had an amazing story written by Frank. Don't be afraid to reach out to other people and family. You might even not know, it might be actually a fun project for them. I was a little bit afraid to reach out, and I'm glad I did. We all have our strengths and weaknesses. What is your weakness is somebody else's strength. Once you know your story, your location, your actors, it's time to think of the gear you might need. Think of the time of the day. What type of light you want? Should it be daylight? Should it be overcast? Should it be sunny? Should it be sunset? Should it be night? If you're going to be filming indoors, what type of light would look the best? You don't need much. There are lamps and cheap LED lights. There are things you can do to get the best results. Make sure you rehearse with your actors prior to shooting so you guys know what you are all doing. In my case, I have to do that. And in my case, I'm gonna actually draw some sketches of the scenes as well, because my short film is very dependent on certain weather condition and certain light. I just cannot go film anytime. So we will be literally ready for the perfect weather combination, and then we have to go and film. Film more. Make sure you have a lot of clips, because you don't want to run into situations when you need to patch it up. And I know that because I ran into problems like that. And then I realized that I can't rush, but I need to film a lot more. Not all the clips need to be shown. Pick only the best, create the best. It is way easier to create something amazing from a lot of clips rather than create something from not enough. Editing doesn't have to be complex, full of crazy effects and transitions. Sometimes less is more. If you have an amazing story, let the story shine. Don't over-edit. Make sure it all makes sense and the final outcome is something you enjoy when you're watching it yourself. Be happy with your work. Experiment. Enjoy it. Explore. There are no rules in creativity. Only focus. Best of luck. I am truly looking forward to seeing all your work. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. If you have any questions, comments, leave them below. And I'll see you in the next video. Ciao. Ahoy.